Hello everyone, my name is Yellow and today I'm testing the RX 7600 on Overwatch 2. As you guys can see, I will start with 1080p and the lowest settings, as you guys can see, everything on the lowest. And by the way guys, leave a like on the video already, man, really means a lot, doesn't take too much time and it's free. But yeah, let's go into the game, see how it runs. Are you tired about the Windows activation message? Scroll down to the description and click on the first link. You can get the Windows key for as low as 8 euros and 99 cents, and use the code GAMESUP for 10% off and get activated in seconds. So this is 1080p, let's see how it goes. For now the performance is amazing, we have a lot of frames, really a lot. Let me see if I can hit some of those guys. Oh, there's Ana too. Okay. Oh, he hit me. Hit him, okay, nice. Nice, okay. My teammates are playing. Nice, they're gaming. Let's go. Gotta heal this guy. I didn't even heal anyone, bro, like in this fight. I was just trying to kill them. That's not very much of a good support thing, but oh. Relax. As long as they don't kill me. This guy gotta be careful though. Nice, I got one. Did I get one? Okay, he's going to sleep. Okay, he's almost dead. Nice, okay. Ah, man, he's going to kill me. Nice, okay, we got him. Okay, these guys will not be able to do anything, bro. So, this is now 2K. Let's see how it goes. Performance dropped quite a bit, though. We have, like, what, less 200 frames? That's actually a lot. Oh. What is this? I hit him, okay. Ah, failed this thing. Be careful. Oh, there's a guy up there. I healed him, but I used the ultimate on him, but I don't think I should have done that. Not gonna lie. Nice. Man, they cannot get out of the of the start. What the hell is this? Oh, look at that guy. Ah, we cannot hit him, okay. Alright. Look at him. Okay, I hit him. Oh, there's a guy up there. Be careful, let's go. Nah, I died, okay, come on. How much shield did I do? It's kinda the same as the other support though. Damage, it's alright, did a little bit, not too much, but. Let's go. Frames here on this part are a little bit higher though. Man, we are using 100% of the GPU, really, on the lowest settings. So this is now the game on 4K, and we are able to maintain more than 144 frames. I mean, maybe in a fight, this will not be able, I don't know, but let's see. Oh, okay, they're already in the point though, didn't even notice it. Be careful. Oh, they're already here. Oh, damn. Nah, this is not good. Yeah, man. What the hell? They are doing a lot of damage now. Oh! Nah, come on. These guys with the rockets, man. I think that guy is going to die. The support is going to die too. Yeah, this doesn't look good. I mean, they are surviving. Okay, nice. And they killed him. Okay, nice. Actually, that's alright. Man, this feels so weird because, like, I'm at 4K, so my monitor is 2K 144Hz, but when I place it on 4K, I can only play at, like, 60 frames. Like, not 60 frames, but 60Hz. The game, of course, has more frames, but I cannot see them, let's say. Let's place it like that. And it's really weird because I'm used to having more, you know? Kind of feels clanky. Place him to sleep. Nice, okay. Ah! Hit him once. Hit him twice and I died. So guys, this is now the maximum settings. By the way, I'm not using FSR on this video, by the way. So you guys just don't get like confused. Is he using FSR? Nah, I'm not using FSR. But yeah, this is the maximum settings as you guys can see. Let's go into the game, see how it runs. So we are already in the game. Let's see how it goes. For now, we can get more than 144 FPS, which is perfect. If you have a 1080p monitor and you have this card, you are basically fine. Let's see then the 2K. I'm actually curious to see if it will work out or not. Oh, let me try to heal this guy. Okay, I think I did, nice. Ah, if I hit that, come on. Okay. Oh, there's a sniper there. Ah, and he got me, man. Come on. That was close. If I threw the my E ability, maybe I would be able to get him. I don't know. Yeah, let's go. Man, I gotta hit my sleep. I think that's the combo, man. I think that's the combo. I'm not very good on Overwatch, though. I like it a lot. I play sometimes with my friends, but I think I gotta hit them with the sleep, left click and throw my E, and I think I can one-shot them. From what I've seen, like, I tested that on one guy and he died instantly. Of course, he was not a tank, but... Oh. Alright. Get him. Man, come on. Just get that guy. Nice, okay. What is that? Oh, they revived him, right? Nice, okay. He died too. That was nice. Okay. Heal this guy. Oh, this guy's going to die, though. No. Be careful, man. So, this is now 2K. And I'm kind of impressed. We cannot get 144 frames. But I'm pretty sure we can maintain more than 100. So, let's see. Maybe... Oh, let's see if that in the fight the frames might drop a little bit. Ah, man, come on. I'll heal you. You're alright, man, you're alright. This healer, man. What did this guy try to do here? That was not very smart from you, man. Come on. Okay, he died. Nice. Come on, I gotta heal this guy. Oh, what is this? Ah, he died. Okay, we got him too. Nice. Nice, okay. We got him. Nice team play, okay. Oh, there's one here. I place him to sleep, man. What the hell? Nice. Okay, that was cool. I hit him, okay, actually. You gotta be careful here now. Come on, get him. This guy's free, man. Let's go. Okay, so this is now... Man, what the hell is this? Come on. Get this guy. Nice, okay. So now at 4K maximum settings, yeah, we cannot maintain... Not even 60 FPS. Sometimes I think it goes lower than that. What's happening in there? Okay. Oh, be careful right here. Man, if I hit this sleep... Nah, I knew it. What is this, bro? What the hell? Oh, my teammate is dead. Let's go. Look at that healer up there, man. Ah. Nice. That was alright. Let's see. Oh, there's a guy there. Are they behind me? Oh, okay. Damn, they threw everything. Alright. But yeah, guys, this is the end of the video. I really, really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you so much for watching.